Fashion. Do-do-do-do-do fashion. What do you think, ladies? What do you think? Pink? Brown? Khaki? Blue? What do you think, ladies? No more ripped up backs. The gentlemen are gentlemen. Yes, you are. You're a Romeo, but you're a gentleman. You dance. Yes. Blue on my blue. Black. Browns. Where is, there's one brown. There. I'm going too fast, probably. There she is. I'm looking at Henneth. She's got a brown one. Here's Winnie. She's got a black one. And my blue Marins is wearing blue. Okay, so they don't make yellow or gold. Whatever you want to call it. Fashion. Turn to the left. Fashion. Turn to the right. Whoops. Come here, little guy. Yes. I accidentally bought a banty size. Now they moved all down there. I thought I'd get them up here in the sunshine. Huh. Yeah. So I have one chicken in the house still because she's got a little cough, but she will get one before she comes back. But I'll keep the banty size one because if he's been able to do his manly duties, maybe one will come out looking kind of banty sized. So who knows, maybe I will need it. You never know. Mr. Big Boy there, he's gonna make some big boys. I love his little dance. Oh my goodness, you guys are just too adorable. And I see your fashion has not bothered you at all. Not one of you. She just had hers put on her, and it's not like she's having any trouble whatsoever. Her sister's was put on her last night. It's a little crooked. We'll have to straighten that one out. But we're all good, aren't we? Yes, sir. Oh, you're going to do a little dance, too? If I have, I can't really have banty girls, can I? Not with you around. My goodness. My goodness, my goodness. Yes. Brown on the flower girls. Because they've got a lot of brown in them. Blue on my blue. Black on my black. They don't have white, so I went with taupe. Not taupe. Khaki. They're incognito in khaki. Yeah. Yes. And she's got on black. Black on black. Brown on brown. There. Isn't that, see? Isn't that nice? Yeah. It is. All right, ladies. Thank you for the fashion show. I'm glad to see nobody's really having a problem. Good morning. Oh. Is that your getaway place? Okay. Get away. That's the getaway. Get away. They have a little getaway area, which eventually that will become a brooder with mama. If one of them becomes mama, nobody's gone broody yet. We're waiting. We're waiting. Lovely fashion show, ladies. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All of you are gorgeous and beautiful. And you'll stay that way now. Yes. And you love him, don't you? He loves the big girls. He loves the bigger girls. I got the little one. I got my little... where is she? There's the leghorn. And there's the leg bar. And between the two of them, they're my tiny ones. But nope, he likes the big girls. He goes for the biggest ones, the Marins. And he really likes Hennet. Hennet is my Easter egger. Oh, she's gorgeous. Okay, I'm leaving. Thank you, ladies. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your dandelions. Yeah, I brought you dandelions. Mm-hmm. Adios.